Welcome to JSA TV, the newsroom for tech and telecom professionals. I'm Jamie Scott-Okataya of JSA, here at ITW 2019 in Atlanta. Joining me today, my good friend, Mr. Mike Jonas. He, of course, is the president of Global Customer Operations, Light River. Mike, welcome back to JSA TV.
Good to see you again.
And great to have you here in fabulous Atlanta. Loving this new city.
A new city for us to meet
together.
Yeah,
this is great. It's great. So in the short span of the first quarter of 2019, we're talking just 3 months, you guys have been racking up the awards. Too many to keep track of, but let me try here. Netflix earned itself 3 major industry awards. We were talking PTC 19 Innovation Award. I loved that award ceremony. The 2019 Lightwave Innovation Review Award and the 2019 Pipeline Innovation Award. A lot of innovation going around, especially with Netflix solution. Tell us more.
Well, yeah, I mean, it's actually a great confluence of events, right? The things that we've been focused on for so many years are coming together all at the same time. So always focus on technical excellence as it relates to transport networking, from our design team to our deployment team to our software team. With that focus and the genuine and helpful feedback from our clients, we've been able to implement a lot of their ideas kind of in our own flavor. And the industry is acknowledging that and in many ways humbling us by recognizing that we're on the right path and doing the right things for them.
Yeah, and for sure, that's your consistent story. You're listening to your clients, you're responding with innovation, and you're doing it with this humble heart that's really impacting our entire industry. So we love and applaud what you guys do. You know we're big fans. But for our viewers who might not know, can you tell us a little bit about some of your solutions?
Well, yeah, for sure. So we've been for over 20 years focused on delivering 5-9s, mission-critical networks to people who are moving bandwidth for us in the utility space, amongst the service provider community, and more recently the cloud and data center cohort. And that starts from our point of view with understanding what it is they have to do, what their job is, what their mission is, what problems they're trying to solve, and then help them solve them. And, you know, in addition to some of the Netflix acknowledgement you mentioned, I'm very, pleased and proud to say a couple of our primary vendors also awarded us again this year with the North American Partner of the Year, acknowledging, our technical commitment to them, their solutions, and how to apply them correctly to our client base.
I know, and you just recently received the CRN as part of Tech Elite 250. I mean, honestly, the awards, I keep just racking up here.
I'm not complaining. I'm good. And again, it's my opportunity to stand in front of 110 people that work with me that do all of this every day. And,
yeah.
And I get to earn this acknowledgement on their behalf. And it really is fantastic.
All of your team, your family members from Light River that I've come in contact to, I can tell you from my heart, truly, really, really great folks who care so much. So how has all of this industry recognition really boosted Light River's numbers overall? We're talking like new customers, growth, what's on the horizon, and what factors are contributing to this company growth?
Well, all of the above. I mean, and it's word of mouth. I mean, there's most of our clients are confidential in the work they do, and they're maintaining or building or growing a competitive advantage, whatever their happens to be their space. But they tell each other, and when asked, how did you go so fast? How did you put that new technology into place? How did you manage that network? How did you discover the inventory and the circuits you have? They say, well, we talked to Light River, and wow, great. Do more of that. We love that.
Yeah.
And that really is impacting our business in a great way. It's helping us find new clients, but find new colleagues as well, which is obviously key. We're a knowledge transfer business, and we need knowledgeable people. And the more folks that know what we're trying to do and how, the better it is for us and our clients.
And also on the horizon, actually July, I want to say, right? There's a big move coming.
Yes, absolutely. So we've actually enhanced our facilities in three of our four states. So we've more than doubled our space in New England, which is primarily a logistics and warehousing facility. But we've more than tripled our space for our software development team, and moving them in New Jersey from their current digs to building where many of them started, the Bellworks building now, which is a mixed-use development in the shell of the former Bell Labs in Holmdel. And we've got three or four of our developers on the team today that started their careers with AT&T, Bell Labs, in that building. So it's very exciting. And moving trucks come next week.
Yeah, I was going to say, July is in next week.
Yeah, no, it's very soon.
Yeah, I love the history and that you guys are furthering that history, moving us forward. For our viewers who might not already know, tell us where they can go for more information.
Our website's the best place, lightriver.com, and we will find the people that understand your problems and will help you solve them.
Oh, I just love that. Thank you so much, Mike.
Great to see
As
you.
Always, such a pleasure. And thank you, viewers, for tuning in to JSA TV here at ITW. Happy networking.